Now, you didn't think we would go through a beautiful meeting like this without having an offering. And we'll have the ushers please come forward. And I'm going to ask Ed Bailey if he will lead us in our preparation for giving.